We got DJ over there. I think there's a fire show. Yeah, guys, fire show. Do you want to see the fire show? A lot of us be going to the sand. Yeah, let's see how far it goes.
10 down the road,
all right?
So, if you need one, guys, we'll have them ready for you.
That's crazy.
Cool.
Thank you.
Anyway, look, the boring stuff. As for the rest of the night, guys, you might have noticed you've got a lovely little checklist on the back.
Okay, good. Yeah, it should be good for now, going forward. But like when you leave a Wi-Fi area, it gets glitchy, right? So. Look at this vibe, guys. Walk down a bit. Watch the fire show. It's beautiful here. All right, we'll do maybe dual camera. We'll do a dual. Yeah, let's do a dual camera. changing the camera. Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, it's hot. Cool. All right, let's watch them. Stunning, eh? All the colors. I don't know what hotel this is, but it's nice. Oh, that's our car. Okay, I've been there. They should have a front flash on TikTok Live, eh? They should have that. So it like lights me up. This one will go for a first time, you know? Babe, I'm so glad I have shoes on. I don't even have to touch the sand. I could sit there all day, right? That's a good idea. So if you go all the way down there and you swim for 2 hours, you get to Copañan. It's another island. Cool vibe. Yeah, they got like fire shows and stuff at night. And we gotta be careful, eh? We'll almost walk right in that guy. What are they selling here? We got like tiger prawn, bunch of fish. Where are my seafood people at? It's beautiful though. Right? No one talks about walking on the beach at night. Everyone talks about it during the day. It's a vibe at night. Look how beautiful this is, eh? It's so stunning here. So fresh to death looking plush. Ladies can't get enough. Got my fitness on looking buff. And all my people with my trust. Oh, and now my sick day. They ask me if I'm good. Oh, and now I'm good. You rock my head. The food at this hospital is so good. Best chicken Caesar wrap ever had. Shout out to the kitchen, eh? Shout out to these guys. Alright, let's take off the duel. Why do you keep coming back, right? I'm telling you. Alright. Okay. Pull my hair, guys. Oh my goodness. I need more product, eh? For this kind of heat? Damn. Go kitchen, go. $133 to go. Danny with the follow. Yeah, it's such a nice... Oh, we got... Yeah, beer pong tournaments and all. I'm good at beer pong. I'm good at that. That's my days in university. They're gonna pay off well if we do it tomorrow. The humidity, it's crazy. So humid. Like I can't control my hair. Hi, Stacy. Izza, much love. All right, let's get the sand off my shoes, because if I get sand in my place, I'm gonna flip. All right, let's get the sand off. Sandy rooms are the worst. Especially you get out of your shower, and then it's like, sandy. Thanks, Lisa. I'm in Koh Samui, Thailand. Oh. Most people stay a week. Yeah. Honestly, I think most people stay less than a week because a lot of people like go around the island. So they'll do like Koh Phangan a couple days. Usually people are here for like 4 nights, let's say. Not 28. But once I'm ready, then we'll embark on a crazy journey. But like, I think this is a good warm up for me. Get back into travel mode. Game of beer pong. I'm good. Western University taught me well. Taught me the wrong things, but yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Aber es ist so nicht
viel. I love hearing like what languages people are speaking, because you got everything here. You got everything. Hi, Tiffany. Okay, we'll stay here a little bit longer, and then we gotta get into AC. Money's well spent at uni, yeah, exactly. I'm surprised they kept the same yellow tank, eh? Should we get a second one? Have you made friends with staff yet? Not yet. Not yet. A lot of people watch. Here? Or right now? It's that hot. Yeah, it's so hot right now. I don't know what temperature it is, but it's gotta be like 88 right now. But humid, like, I can't. Are there a lot of people watching me? No, there's no one watching me. No one. Zero. You want a quick sneak peek of the streets right now? Actually, I should probably bring you guys out on like a Friday or Saturday, even though every night's a Friday, Saturday here.
That's craziness. Want to trade? Let's trade for like a second, and then we'll trade back. Okay. Thank you, Carolina. Thank you, the roses. Thanks for tapping, you guys.
German. Can you guys hear a language and then know what language it is? Like, even if you don't speak it, I'm pretty good with that now. Like, I could hear like. Except like things like Finnish or like Swedish. Hi, Karen. It's snowy here. Is it snowing? Wish I was there. It's beautiful. Yeah, it's nice. Honestly, this place is I did like eight places in Thailand in 2019, and this is my favorite. This and Chiang Mai, but they're so different. Chiang Mai is in the north. It's all like nature. But this has got everything. Koh Samui's got everything. Good evening from Philippines. Good evening. What's the temperature where you are right now, guys? I think it's 5 degrees Celsius in Canada. I was talking to Sam. He said it's kind of cold. Where I do the waterfall TikTok? That was in Medellin. Why are you there? I like it here. How you doing, Jane? You speak Indonesia? I can't. 46 degrees. I thought you meant Celsius. I was like, holy. 70s. Okay. Are we all doing Fahrenheit right now? Because okay, -2. Okay, that's Celsius. Connie, thank you. There we go, we got a bit of both. All right, 1 Celsius. Thank you, Connie. Black 18 Mama, hello, good to see you. Did you feel the earthquake in Taiwan? So I don't know, I read in a couple articles that it hit, someone was talking about it too, that it hit an area of Bangkok.
I didn't feel anything, and it hit Taiwan the most, and it hit an area of Philippines. But no, we're good. Thanks for asking. Yeah, we're good. We're good. That's kind of scary what's going on in the world. Curly. Curly, curly. So yeah, we got a post coming out tonight. It's our first Thailand post, hopefully to many. I like the song a lot. I like the song a lot, so. Yeah, guys, coming up, our fourth milestone since leaving Canada. Our third Thailand milestone on its way. I think 100 and something to go. Let's go. Yeah, we'll make some good content, some beach talks, night talks.
Where is the pool?
All the way down.
Thank you.
Yeah.
12 degrees in Tennessee. What's the weather in Florida right now?
That's what I'm curious about. Because when the weather in Florida is cold, everywhere else is cold. You know, that's how you know. That's how you know. If it's nice in Florida, it's a typical thing. But if it's cold in Florida, it's cold everywhere. And be hello, Lisa, hello. It's hot, okay. Yeah, it's hot. On both sides of the coast, 22 Celsius and storms. Oh god. Do you know the lunar eclipse will be visible? When is that lunar eclipse thing? I've been hearing about that a lot. I saw like a TikTok. It's next week, right? It's like Tuesday or Monday or Sunday. I don't know when it is. But no, I don't think it's visible here. I don't think so, but we'll be on the lookout. Sunday, right? The 8th. What day is that? Oh, Monday. Okay. I don't think so. I haven't heard anything about it here. Like, no one's been talking about it. So I guess it's only visible in, like, North America? Monday, okay. Have a good day at work, Cheryl. Actually, there's a lot of people with suitcases now. Now that I'm looking at people checking out and stuff, got a lot of suitcases, but not many. Monday, 2:30 to 4:30. So basically Tuesday morning for me. Hi, Terry. You guys know what buckets are? So in Thailand, they don't drink out of cups. No. That's not acceptable. In Thailand, they drink out of buckets. It's literally like, you know what you bring to like a pail. Like, you know what you bring to like the ocean when you're making like sandcastles back in the day? Yeah, that's what they drink out of here. That's like, and there's no glasses. We don't know. Yeah, it's like literally a giant bucket. So yeah, when you sign up for the pub crawl, they give you a bucket, and they each bucket, yeah, exactly. So I just saw someone with a bucket full of like literally a bucket full. Yeah, have you guys ever heard of the full moon party in Thailand? Anyone heard of that? It takes place the full moon. Do you have to key them? I don't think so. I mean, everyone backpacks here, so if they have space, maybe. No, you haven't heard of the full moon? Oh, man. Okay, look up full moon party in Thailand. So yeah, it's once a month. Everyone goes to Koh Phangan. It's the island right beside Koh Samui. And they basically stay up all night. They like, you guys have never seen like with the paint, but like paint their body. I did it. Thanks, Connie. I did it, 2019. It was fun, but yeah, can't do that stuff anymore. Just can't. The next day is too rough. It's not worth it for me anymore, you know? So I opt out now, because it's just like the next day is a write-off for me. Even if I have like even two drinks, I kind of feel like gross the next day. back in your wild days, yeah, from like 18 to 25. 18 to 25. We're getting old. I don't drink at the full moon party, but I guess the ones there is different. Yeah, I mean, everyone does their own thing, you know. People go to the full moon party in Thailand and don't drink, but yeah, depends what you want to do. Looping. I guess I can go back on Wi-Fi. Unless we go to the streets. Let me know when you guys can hear me. Better. Okay. I'll show you guys the street really quickly. Very quickly. Okay, ready? But actually, no, it's only 9 p.m., guys. So it's worse. It could be worse. Yeah, I see the connection's not great right now. Hopefully it gets better. Zach. All right. I love the colors here. It's so colorful. Alright. Just a quick peek, okay? Quick peek. Oh, it's not that bad. It's not that bad right now. It's still early though. Yeah. Nice, just started, so it's tame. This is so tame for night. Yeah, this is so tame, guys. We'll come out on a night where it's wild. Once you're out at like tomorrow night, or like, but once it's like 11 p.m., it gets crazy. This is Thailand. You got all these, hi. How are you? Guys, the Pig Island's like the number one thing they keep promoting. I keep looking to see if they have other things, you know? Hello from Malaysia. Are those maps? No, they're I guess like brochures for like the excursions. See, I would hate to have a place that's like right on the ground floor. Brutal. Like, imagine you're out in your patio and everyone's walking by all day. That would drive me nuts. That's why like second floor and third floor is so much better. Are you near Phi Phi Island? I loved Phi Phi Island, but yeah, Phi Phi Island is like, everyone's like 18 to 22. So when I went, I was 25,
and I could feel it. I could feel it that I was like older than most. Yeah, everyone, it was like all university kids at PP Islands. That would be annoying, right? Yeah. All right, I'm gonna take this off. One sec. Okay. Just to get AC right now. I'm dying of heat. Oh, I was like, why doesn't my key work? Wrong door. That'll do it. Right. Oh, oh, so much better, guys. So much better. Yeah, the AC works. I think it just turns off because I was gone for a while, right? So I think it just turns off, like, pretty sure it turns off once it hits the, once the whole room is that temperature, you know? So I was gone for like 3 hours at the gym. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. Oh man, it's so much better in here. So much better in here. Holy. All right, let's get some tunes, guys. Let's get some tunes. I hope everyone's having a good morning, feeling good. We did join the gym. I think I'm gonna go every Monday, Wednesday, Friday now, but play it by ear. Play it by ear. Holy curls. Oh, they can't be tamed. They can't be tamed, Igina. They can't be tamed, at least not in Thailand. Damn. Holy. Let them be wild. Are you gonna do any fun excursions this trip? Probably, but I wanna like meticulously choose one, you know, like I want to take my time versus like jump on one. If I see something I really like, for sure, but there's not a ton of variety here, unfortunately, with at least like excursions. Thanks, Amber. Leave them be. You need a hairband. I got a hairband. I got a couple. We brought them here. Hi, Steph. Amber, things are tapping. We need 122. Anything to go see waterfalls? Oh, that'd be cool. I didn't see that. Ice Reese. 122 to go. All right, let's make our predictions. It's 9:11. 9:11 here. 9:11 p.m. What time are we hitting the milestone? 122 to go. If it's 9:11 and we need 122 to go, I'm gonna say we hit it at 11:11, 2 hours from now. What do you guys say? 10:10, that's bold. That's bold. 11:30. Anyone think tomorrow, like after midnight? Thanks for the follow. 11:15. Okay. 10:10 and 35 seconds. 11:11. 11:45. All right, well, we got our song picked out. We're ready to go. Can't believe we're about to hit our third milestone here in Thailand. We've only been here for 4 nights. So let's go. That's huge. We got to keep this going. The climb to 400.
Hi, Casey. Meaning I gotta post. Meaning no lazy. Like, post every day like the manager asked for. You know? Listen to her. She knows what to do. Post, yeah. Normally what I do is I make like a bunch, but just tonight I just made one, and maybe we'll make them tomorrow. Excuse me while I pretend to work. Why is every time Samantha says that, the screen goes 88 font? I'm joking, it's good now. How's it going, Casey? Today is Tracy's birthday. We wish her a happy birthday at the gym, but if you are friends with Tracy on TikTok, give her a happy birthday. It's her B-day today. All the best, Tracy. Hi, Deanna, how are you? Karen, thanks for tapping. Yustin, welcome to the live. It is a really good place for content, you're right. Yeah. That's why I'm like, I got certain songs, but I wanna wait till the, like, I got this one song I've been waiting for. It's like, since I left, but I'm gonna wait until it's like perfect. But yeah, there's one song I really want to do from Uganda. Welcome. I hadn't worked out in forever, so that was rough, eh? Holy, make one on the swing. Yeah, there was a song I wanted to do on the swing, but a lot of the songs are not available now. So if I come up with a good song and I look, a lot of the time it's not there anymore, and I just don't like to do the ones that are like covers, you know? Like, for example, like this song, right? Against All Odds. It doesn't feel right for me to do Against All Odds with another artist because it's Phil Collins' song, you know? So I just don't like, if the song's not available, I'll never like use a cover, very rarely. Like, I just did it for one song, a Celine Dion song, I think. But rarely. Hi, Belle. Hi, Claudia. How are you? Good morning. Those just waking up. We only hit one milestone in Thailand in 2023. Thanks, Myrna. Shout out to Myrna, eh? Don't get me started on songs not available on TikTok. Oh, we can get started on that, because trust me, it's so annoying. It's too early to whine, but we will. Yeah. What time is it there now? It is 9:15 at night. Beach dog. 100% make a beach dog. Yeah. If I leave after a month without a beach dog, like, we better have a serious conversation. The covers don't sound the same at all. They don't. Will refers to them as, like, what do you say, SpongeBob? Like, they all sound like SpongeBob versions. Sounds like Patrick singing to us. Don't forget we need to. Yeah, red. I like covers you get that others don't. I like to see how they make it their own. I like covers usually, but not for like TikToks, like not for like creating content, but like for listening. Yeah. Join up. Thank you for the rose. Arts of Life, welcome to live. Do you remember? Oh, we'll get a beach talk. 100%. It's only day five. Wow, that's crazy that we've already been here for 5 full days. Is that right? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Five? We've been here for 5 days already? What the heck? We changed rooms 3 times. So, like, now I'm situated, you know? We'll get that beach talk, Zuzu. Wendy, you're always woo-woo to me. Can I call you woo-woo always? Because that's you. That's your name to me now, you know? I can't go from woo-woo to Zuzu. You're woo-woo to me, you know? Not to say I don't like the Zuzu name, but, like, you're woo-woo. Always woo-woo. It's like me calling Izza her actual name. It's too late now. You know? Hi, Joanna, how are you? Yeah, woo. Woo, woo, woo. Woo, woo. Bronstein's live. Bronstein's always live, eh? Bye, Joanna. How old are you? I'm 31. 31. So how many more months of 31? Two months? 2 months left of 31? 2.5 months? It's crazy. With the sun. Let's check. Yep. He's live with someone. So yeah, it's probably his son.
Probably.
He lives every day. Hi, Leonice. Yeah, he does live every day. And he's always happy. Guys, if ever David Bronstein's not happy, it's like, he's always joyful. Hi, Karina from Indonesia. The age question starting is a good sign. Yeah, right? It's the beginning of the night. You remember my real name? Heather? Hi, Beckham. How are you? Katia, thanks for tapping. Doll, eh? Doll? It just cracks me up, guys, because I have the photo. I have the photo of the me beside Jeffree Star. So every time now I open up my photo album and I just see him, his reaction, it just cracks me up every time. Every time. Myanmar, nice, welcome. Jason Drew is a vibe. You didn't add it to this, you did. Remember it. Hi, Belle. You thought this is Pony? It sounds like at the beginning, not quite. You think all of a sudden we're in a different country and now we like Pony? That's not how this works, okay? Oh, Asha from Philippines, Malakita. Thanks for the upbeat music, you're welcome. Why is someone angry in the chat? What did I do? Hi, Maribel. Lisa, welcome. Maria, thanks for tapping. Sitting in the doctor's office waiting to go back. Thanks, Sylvia. Thanks for being here. Fun, eh? You got some Pony fans in here. Yeah, you guys like Pony, eh? Is there a day where, like, you guys don't like Pony? Do you think you, like, once you like Pony, you always like Pony? Or, like, can you ever get sick of Pony? Jackie the Shy Gal. Hello. Jampa, thank you so much. This is the beginning of the song, so good. It does sound like Pony. It does, listen. Brown. Yeah, never get sick of Pony, never. Figured that was the answer. It does. Wait, I want to hear this and then go to the Pony song. Okay, and then what's Pony? Yeah. It's by the same director. Yeah, same vibes. It probably got made the same day. They're just like, yeah, let's change it up and call this one Down. Yeah. Thanks, Sylvia. Love that you play songs from your edits. Basically, how it works is because I do try to see all your edits. If I hear a song that I like, or not that I like, if I hear a song that I think is good for a live, then I will save it. That's why a lot of the time you'll hear songs from edits in the live. You guys give me inspiration for music that we play. Nuvi Bolitello, you're from Peabody, Mass. I don't know where that is. Oh, Mass. I know where that is. Welcome. I'm doing okay, thank you. How do we all feel on this Thursday morning? 1 to 10. 1 to 10, where are we at right now? What's the last song? It's called Down by Jason Derulo. Down. I might not make it. 878. Hi Jen Eagle. Hi Laura. 6.5. 872. I hope the pain eases a bit. 9, 9, 7, 7. Okay, not bad. Not bad, guys. Let's go. Another Mass. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Randy, welcome. 6. Okay. 8. It's not bad, guys. Not bad at all. Me. I'm a 7. 7. Can't complain with being a 7, though. You know, it's nice to be an 8, it's nice to be a 9, but we can't complain with being a 7. That just means we're feeling good, right? It means we're feeling good. Let's go, Lonnie. 9. Amy's vibing. She's vibing. But she's also in Florida. You know what I mean? Like, it's hard not to be a 9 in Florida. Stella De La Rose. 120. Oh, 118 to go, guys. 118 to go. We're moving. This is Venga Boys. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, this reminds me of Aqua, but it's not Aqua. But I think it came out at the same time. Aqua came out, or Aqua was big, like, when I was, like, 6. So, like, I feel like when I first started listening to music, it was Barbie Girl. Atlanta. I like it. It's a good song. Ian's hello, Twice Shop from Indonesia, welcome. Michelle, hello, hello. It's an upbeat song, which is nice, you know? It's a good, like, morning song. My day was good, it was good, went to the gym. What else did we do? Went to the gym, had lunch, had dinner. Woke up at a reasonable time. Caught up on a bit of notifications in the morning. Had my AC fixed. Spoke to Sam, my friend, for a bit. Yeah. Made a TikTok. Yep. Well, we'll twerk to it. That was hilarious. To this? I must have missed it. Guys, you know that guy today in the live that said he's from UConn? Do you know that I've never heard of anyone from UConn, ever. So I was shocked. Like, UConn? That's like someone saying they're from Northwest Territories or like Idaho, you know? Okay, not Idaho, but like Montana. Okay, fine, not Montana. Yeah. Right? I was shocked.
productive day. He made the TikTok after hearing it in your live and then posted. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I did see that. Yeah.
Yeah. That was a while ago, eh? Damn.
It's crazy. Crazy. Hi Rio. How are you doing? Did everyone have breakfast? Who ate today? Anyone have some breakfast? Does anyone here wake up and crave eggs? Because I'll never understand that. It doesn't make sense to me. How do people do that? How do people wake up and they're like... One of my roommates in university literally opened his eyes in the morning and he's like, let's make some bacon. I'm like, bro, I literally am going to yak right now. If you say bacon one more time, I don't know what people eat in the morning. I don't get it. Michelle times five, hello. You wait about 3 hours, bagel and tea, boil two eggs for breakfast. Yeah, I cannot put food in me in the morning. I have to wait like at least 3 hours. I don't even want water when I wake up. I don't want anything. I just want to go back to bed. That's why I don't want food. No foodies. Breakfast is your favorite meal. I think my favorite meal is, I like brunch. I like salmon, cream cheese and bagel. Like that kind of vibe, you know, like an everything bagel with cream cheese, but like before noon. Actually, no, afternoon, because I want to sleep in. You don't really eat breakfast. Yeah, I've been doing the whole one meal a day. Don't encourage that, but... Are you married? I'm not married. You always eat breakfast. Susie loves the morning, eh? Susie's such a morning gal. I drink coffee until 3 p.m. and then I have dinner. Wow, how many coffees do you have? What? Okay, wait. For my coffee drinkers out there, what is the most... The most cups of coffee you've ever had in one day? If anyone says more than like five, I'm gonna lose it. What's the most you've ever had in one day? Has anyone had like a dozen? Two. That's not true, Black 18 Mom. I've seen you finish one, get another one, chug it, go for your third. I'm joking. Zero. Three. Four. So no one's had five in one day. Okay. No, never more than two. I believe you. Zero. Six. Brandy said six. Coffee. I never drink coffee. Three, two, one, six. Oh, Jen had six. Yeah, I don't like coffee. Unless it's coconut coffee. That stuff's good. Coconut coffee's a vibe. I have about eight cups of tea. The UK love tea, eh? They love their tea. Yeah. If you ever try to take tea away from... If you ever try to take someone's kettle and they're from the UK, they will, like, lose it. You just touch my kettle? Are you kidding me? That's my kettle. No. No, thank you. Mm-mm. Keep your hands off my kettle. What do you think you're doing? Touching that. Hmm? I like the smell of coffee, but not the taste. I don't really like the smell that much, to be honest. Like coffee breath, I don't really like that smell. Someone once said that they like the smell of cigarettes. Wait, what did they say? They said, I like the smell of cigarettes when it's burning. No, I like the smell of cigarettes on someone after they smoked, but I don't like the smell of it burning. Like, isn't it the same smell? It doesn't make sense. I hate the smell of cigarettes. I hate it. Ugh, it makes me nauseous. Not a fan. Yeah. Do you have any weird smells you like? Good question. Paint. Love the smell of paint. Sniff paint all day. Not actually though. Paint's good. I kind of like the smell of gasoline. So basically toxic things, you know? Things that I shouldn't be smelling. Yeah, paint smells good, gasoline, nail polish remover. Nail polish remover smells so good. Holy, I love that smell. Fresh cut grass.
You like Gosling too? Oh boy. Trying to think what else I like. Freshly sawn wood. I don't think I've been around a lot of freshly sawn wood, to be honest. Black markers. Mmm. Oh yeah, I like the smell of Sharpie. Sharpie smells good. And glue. What else? I also like vanilla woods. You guys ever had some vanilla woods? Alcohol? Does alcohol have a smell? Oh yeah, it does. No, that's not a good smell. Good evening, DA. A fresh book. J.R. Tolkien, you know? Anyone sniff their books when they get them? Or, oh, newspaper. Nothing like, you know, open up the Toronto Star and... New York Times. Coffee. Pine salt cleaner. New car smells good. Yeah, new car smells good. Hi, Miss Petals. How are you? We got E3 in the chat. Thanks for tapping, guys. 36,000 taps. We're top 76. Red velvet, 116 to go. Damn. I lead a laundry detergent. How's your vacation? It's good. It's good. No, it's been nice. It's been nice. It's going by really quick though, which is kind of scary. Yeah. Mash, thank you for the follow. Gardenias smell amazing. I love the smell of fresh gardenia. Yeah, I also like the smell of lavender. Vanilla lavender. Love that smell. Okay, what's a smell that you really don't like? What's a smell that you like you can't stand? You have four bushes in your yard, can't wait to see them bloom. Bananas? You don't like the smell of bananas? Do you remember me? I have to click on your, Oh wait, gardenia's a flower? No, I don't remember you. Do you remember me? Have we met? Lavender and vanilla gives me a headache. I can see that. Works interfering with watching your lives. I don't like this time difference right now, eh? It's kind of making me mad. You know? Sauerkraut. We have met? No, we haven't. That's not true. No, because I don't know you. We haven't met. Don't be silly. Fried fish. Okay, yeah. Durian. Durian. Yeah. That stuff smells nasty. You're only half watching because of work. I want full watching. Okay, we'll go on at a better time. That means for me to be able to get a lot of you in the lives watching, it would have to be like, it would have to be a morning live for me, eh? So grim. Half watching Black 18 Mom. All right. So wait, if like half of us are half watching, so basically we have like half the people half watching, and then I'm under your desk. Don't like the smell of hot meat balls first thing in the morning. It's a work thing. Oh yeah, I could see that being pretty bad. Some meatballs. Like honestly, eggs. Eggs make me nauseous. The smell of eggs sometimes. Three quarters watching. It's morning here at my desk. You're next to me. Watcher from Kenya. Hi, Sarah Smart. I have to go, so congrats in advance on the milestone. I don't know if it's going to even happen today, tonight, but we'll see. We'll see. Thank you, Stacy. Have a good day. Completely watched. Let's go, Connie. Let's go. Let's go. This reminds me of that Tenacious D song, Sometimes You... Oh, actually, no, that song is definitely not appropriate. Do you guys know what song I'm talking about? It's not... Maybe there's a clean version of that song. Yeah, no, that's, yeah, I don't think we can play this song. Is there a clean version to that song? Do you guys know what song I'm talking about? Tenacious D? Yeah, there's, I wrote clean version on YouTube and there's nothing. They don't make clean version of that song. But yeah, the beginning of that song sounds like that song. This. Sometimes you na 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 na. Thank you for the rose. This song's called If We Ever Meet Again. You sing the clean version, I'm not singing that song. Lonely Curls, thank you. Hello, I'm very happy. Me too. Kat, thanks for tapping. So you want me to sing a song? Okay. What do you want me to sing? I don't like singing like random. I want to sing a song that you want me to sing. Half asleep, or half watching, I'm going to sleep. Sleep well. Thank you for the roses. Kapunga. Me happy to see you. Happy to see you too. To go.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Show you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need.
Life is one big party when you're still young, but who's gonna have your back when it's all done? Okay. It's all good when you live your pure fun. Can't be a fool, son.
Susie, thank you. Make a TikTok to this. Did I?
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Show you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need.
You're a queen and that's how you should be treated. No, you never get the loving that you needed.
Yeah.
This is a good song. This came out when I was born, eh? This came out the year I was born, 1992.
Yeah.
The feeling that I have for you is so strong. Been together so long and this could never be wrong.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, baby.
Glad to see you in Thailand. Are you from Thailand, Nina? You've seen a concert twice. No, wait, Shaggy? That's awesome. Has anyone heard of Rayvon? He's featured in this song. It's crazy you were born the same year as my son. Your son's 31, eh? 1992. Yeah, I was so close to being an 80s kid. Can you imagine? Oh man, that would have been cool being an 80s kid. It's okay. Grew up with like Backstreet Boys, Spice Girls, Black Diamond. Hello, Kristen. Hello, Brandy. Thank you for tapping. January 15th. January 15th? That's crazy. So yeah, he's a bit older than me. 5 months. You're in Bangkok. Very cool. I'm in Koh Samui right now. Island, little island. I'm surprised this island has an airport because it's so small. Like, so, this island's tiny. I think you can get from one side to the other in like 15 minutes. It's tiny. How's it going, Kristen? But yeah, not a lot of people, like, when people travel to Thailand, I feel like most people go to like Bangkok, Chiang Rai, Chiang Mai. There are a lot of islands, but I don't know if everyone does the islands. I don't know if it's an island vibe. A lot of people love Bangkok, but I did Bangkok. I didn't really like it that much. It was too busy for me. It's too hectic. I'd rather like be in like a chill. Like I went to Portugal, right? And Lisbon was great, but it was like too busy. Same with Japan. Like Tokyo was great, but it was too busy. So like I like the quieter, chill vibes more than like huge buildings and like all these cars and traffic, you know? I'd rather like lay back. Yeah, because it reminds me of Toronto if it's too busy. And yeah, is Thailand very hot and the sea is very beautiful? You guys have a very nice country. Very nice country here, for sure. For sure. Layback atmospheres are the best, right? Alright, we're moving a bit, guys. We're moving a bit. 108. It's beautiful. 108 to go. And you might not like Chicago or busy. I feel like Chicago is pretty similar to Toronto. Probably pretty similar. Emma, welcome from the UK. I did make a TikTok to this song a long time ago though. I think like 2022. But yeah, I did this song. Hi, I'm Micheline. Someone you have to eat if you're in Thailand. Someone you have to eat? Definitely typo, right? You're a city girl. That's why I like Richmond Hill more than Toronto. Because Toronto's too crazy. Does anyone like drinking out of coconuts? Anyone like drinking right over a coconut? You know where they like chop one off the tree, slice it, stick a straw right in it? Anyone like that? It's got kind of like a weird taste, but like I used to not like it, and now I really like it. I like coconut juice. Yummy. You like coconut juice? Yeah, parking in Toronto sucks. The parallel? Never done that. Oh man, something you gotta try. Yeah, I remember once I was on vacation with my family, and I was like 10, and some guy literally like a staff member like climbed the tree, climbed all the way to the top, like cut it off. Something you gotta try in your life. Coconut juice. You know they make aloe vera juice now? Yeah, no, parallel parking is not my thing. I mean, you have to know how to parallel park to get your license in Canada. So I definitely did it. But I'm not, like, yeah, no, I'd rather not. I'd rather not. When we went to Westlife, Black 18 Mom parallel parked, and I was like, good thing I'm not driving. Yeah, uh-huh. It's healthy. Aloe vera juice? Have you tried Thai food yet? I had pad Thai. That's about it. And I had a chicken Caesar wrap. Is that Thai? I will avoid parallel parking. I will also avoid reverse parking when I can. Yeah, so in Canada, you have to parallel park or reverse park for your G2. I would have failed if it was, really. Did I? Once, that's it. I'll avoid parallel parking. Yeah, I think with parallel parking is like, I don't mind parallel parking. That's not the issue. I can parallel park. Oh, I'm okay at it. What bothers me is the amount of people behind you. So like, I'm not good under pressure. You know what I mean? So if I'm trying to parallel park, but I know that someone's behind me trying to get past me, but I'm like that stresses me out. It just stresses me out. I'd rather like everyone leave and then like I'll parallel park. But like, I don't like to be rushed, you know? And I don't like someone watching me, judging me. You're gonna hit the car, you know? So we just don't parallel park. I can parallel park if you have an hour to spare, yeah. So typically what I do is if I'm going somewhere where I have to parallel park, I will literally look on Google Maps to see if like there's a parking lot nearby. It like helps my anxiety. I have to like know where I'm gonna park. I can't just drive somewhere and just find parking. It stresses me out. I have to know where I'm parking and all that. Yeah, I don't want an audience, exactly. Yeah, I failed my driver's test twice. I'm a good driver though, I promise. I actually am, I think. But yeah. We also, like, in Toronto, you have to do your driver's test, or you can do your driver's test at 16. Like, 16, that's young, you know? So, I feel like I've gained some driving skills in the last 15 years. Parallel parking is the only drive that doesn't scare others when I drive. If you do it all the time, it's easier. Yeah, practice makes perfect. I feel like you just gotta do it a bunch of times and then you're good. I miss Jay. We got 90 in the chat. If you're not yet following, click that follow button. We're almost at 0.9, guys. We are 4 away from 0.9, and then the 100 countdown begins. And I hope I can post by like midnight. That'd be good to like go to bed at like 2, maybe 2:30. Remind me not to ride in a car with you. I'm actually a good driver. I am. I'm a careful driver. I'm a careful driver. 102 to go. I can't. I don't know how people drive. First of all, like, I don't know if it's like this where you live, but like, this is a big problem in Canada. Why is it that truck drivers on the highway, in Canada at least, where I live, or at least the ones that drive by me, why do truck drivers like switch lanes but don't really care if anyone's in it? You know what I mean? Like, I'm driving the highway, and this has happened like 5-6 times now, and a massive truck like wants to switch lanes. They use their turn signal, but they literally don't care whether there's another car in the lane. So it's like crazy, because like I see them use their turn signal, and then I'm like, all right, like they can see me and stuff, but like they just go. Yeah, I don't know if it's like that where you live, but yeah, they own the road. Yeah, they have a blind spot. I don't know. I've had it where they definitely saw me, but they just don't care. They don't care. I feel like it's because it's their business car. You know, it's not their personal car. I don't know. They know once they start moving, better move out of the way. That's what it's like. Yeah. What's the point? Like, also, less and less people are using their turn signals these days. You know? Like, I remember when I first started driving, people would use their signal. Now it's like, yeah, people just don't use their signal anymore. Crazy. I always use my signal. I use my signal to turn into my driveway. Like, who does that? Like, I'll like get into my driveway and then turn my turn signal on to get into my garage. No, I don't go that far. But I do use my turn signal all the time. Cause like, I wanna be used to it, because if I don't do it all the time, I'm gonna have it where I slip up and then I get a ticket, you know?
You Google Maps everything. Never let them know your next move. That's it. Or they forget to turn the signal off. That bothers me. Yeah. I'm like, sir. Sir? It's a habit. You always use Uzi? Always? Yeah, same. I don't think I've ever not used my turn signal. Do you eat popcorn? I do. Did you make me some, Estella? Are you hinting that you have popcorn for me? Because now that you mention it, I kind of want some. Kind of want some popcorn. Let's play Airplane. In an airplane, in the night sky, a shooting star. Push right now. Elvis, thanks for the follow. Connie, thank you so much. Let's go, shooting star. Oh, well done. Contextually placed, Connie. Contextually placed. Thank you. And all the glitz and the glam and the fashion, and all the pandemonium and all the madness. There comes a time when you fade to the blackness, and when you're staring at that phone in your lap, and you hoping but them people never call you back. But that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. Samantha, thank you. Unraveling the sand, what would you wish for if you had one chance? So we're playing airplane. Sorry I'm late. I'm on my way, so don't close that gate. If I don't make that, switch my flight and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night. In that airplane, in the night sky, like shooting stars. I can really use it right now. This is by D.O.B. Thanks, Dina. Thank you for the rose, Khadija. You love this song. Aaron's a fan. Tiffany, welcome back. Just right now. I like this song too. Somebody take me back to the days before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get it to that Subway, and back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays, we rapping to stay relevant. I got kind of tan today. Don't say it if you didn't notice it, but I actually did, eh? Like, a little bit. A little bit of color on my face today. Alright? We're getting there. We're getting there. 100 to go. 0.9 is official. It's official. 0.9. Let's see. Like, alright, I'll show you tomorrow. Just stop. 100 to go, guys. 100 to go. Hi Sophie, hi Prisdell, Evangeline, Jens Hansen, where? Here, right here. Okay, no one can say you didn't work out while you were away because we worked out. So now I just gotta prove to you that I'm gonna 10. Okay, I proved to you that I'm going to the gym while I'm here. Now I'm gonna prove to you that I'm gonna 10. We got a full couple weeks. All right, we'll get Tan, I promise. Thank you, Tan. Look, even Tan's in the chat. It's meant to be. Meant to be. Wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. The banger too, eh? We're playing good songs today. Yeah, let's go DJ Reed. He's on top of his music today. Mm-hmm. Well done. Nice weather so far. As long as you're feeling good and having an enjoyable time. Yeah, I'd say it's been fun so far. It's been fun. Rihanna and Eminem? Ooh, what a mix. Those two together? Never
drink. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. It's alright, because life way hurts. Just gonna stand. 99 to go. All right, anyone, no one said that we're going to hit the milestone at 10-something. Everyone said either 11-something. Did anyone say 10-something? I don't know. Bonnie Loper. It could be 10-something. It could be, if we keep going on this pace, guys. You want me to play Rude Boy? I love this song. I love that song. Oh, is this a 10-10? It's not happening. That one's not happening. That's too early. Hi, best of me. Hi, Tammy. I'm dancing. I really like the song. Dance with me. Thank you for sharing the live. We got A3 in the house. A3. Guys, this TV's never going on, eh? This full trip. Like, what, we don't know why there's a TV in here. Because, yeah. Is anyone like me, where if you were in this room for a month, that you would not click this button? I don't know. I just have nothing to watch. Like, my TV is this. TikTok. So if ever I wasn't like, oh, I want to watch something, I just open up my phone, go on TikTok, and watch something. You know? I'm from Canada. Where are you from? You're from South Africa. TikTok, turn it on just to see you did. You'd be exploring. There's a lot. Honestly, just even walking to the gym today, I was like, oh my goodness, there's more than like just this one block of Koh Samui. So yeah, we gotta like, there's so much of Koh Samui that I have not seen. So, Tiffany! Let's go! Thank you. Cheers. Sorry, Aaron. My bad. You could watch TV at home. I know, we could also watch TikTok at home, but I don't know. TikTok, I love TikTok. I love this app, guys. You don't understand. I love TikTok so much. Like, it makes me so happy. It does. Hi, Ems. It's just good. Like, there's so much good stuff. Like, even, like, if you go to the FYP, I can scroll on the FYP for, like, hours. Like, I love it. I love it. Songkran Day, that's right. You guys have the water festival coming up here in Thailand. Everyone takes out the super soakers. Yeah, so I think it's April 14th, guys. Let's not bring our phone out on the streets on that day, because Susie thinks of the fire. Let's go. Yeah, because on that day, it's a water fight. It's basically a water fight on the streets. It's weird seeing like grown adults being like, pew, 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 you know? Everyone's going nuts on the streets. And it goes to show that, you know, we're still kids. We're still kids, you know? Yeah, literally like people, like all ages with water guns. and you're allowed to literally go up to anyone and just squirt them in the face, you know? Like, no one can mad at you, because it's Songkran, Kapunka, all right? There's no, you can't get mad. No, if you're on the streets, you're gonna get wet, all right? So no complaining if you get wet. Yeah, that's how it is. It's a giant water fight. Going to play Tipsy, Jake won. Tipsy, everybody in the club getting tips. Everybody in the club getting tips. Ooh. Why is my Wi-Fi not working? But you guys are here, so why is that not working? This doesn't make sense. You're here, the Wi-Fi is not working on my iPad. What the heck? What's going on? You're offline. Can you guys hear me right now? Oh, there we go. What was that? What's happening? Guys, did it lag right now? That was weird.
Is very bad. Yo, I got a fake ID though. Yeah. Two step. One. Here comes the two to the three to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a groupie and I ain't even know a tour. Maybe cause she heard that I rhyme hardcore. Or maybe cause she heard that I buy out the stores. Bottom of the ninth and the nigga got a score. If not, I gotta move on to the next four. Here comes the three to the two to the one. Homeboy tripping.
So banger. I remember listening to this song in high school. Joe Lewis, what up, what up? Welcome to the live. Let's all say hi to Joe. We were just talking to him today. He's the riddle guy. Thanks for a good combo. Everybody in the club getting tips.
Everybody in this bitch getting tips. Yes, bitch. Everybody in this bitch getting tips. Yes, bitch. Everybody in this bitch getting tips. Yes, bitch. Ooh, here comes the three to the four to the five. Girl, I'm looking at shorty right in the eyes. Couple seconds passed, now I'm looking at the thighs. But she telling me,
yeah, he's a nice guy. Nice guy. Nice dude. Good combo. Such a banger. I love the song. It makes you bounce, eh? Even Lauren's bouncing. She just got here. Yeah. It's like, listen to this song without bouncing. Who's this? Elsie?
Hello.
Who is that? We're all dancing.
Everybody in this bitch get
tipped. I have no idea what that was. I didn't mean to accept them. My bad. My bad, guys. Sometimes we get requests and we click the wrong button. Button. I've been trying to change the way I say button because you guys all say I say button funny. But I think I've been saying it right now, right? It's button. I'm not saying button anymore. I'm saying button. 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 Is it button or button? Button. 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 Don't change the way you say it. Button. 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 Button sounds weird. Like, if you have to, like, take another breath to say the second syllable, it's wrong. Button. Button. Ugh.
Bouton. In French, it is called bouton. Yes, it's bouton.
Why do they say that French people laugh like this? They say hon hon hon. Ho 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 ho. I've never heard one French person laugh and make that noise. No, they laugh the same as anyone else. They say ha 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 ha. They don't say hon hon. No, but you know,
Let me curl my mustache. It's the way of life.
Hey, dirty, what? Look at that girl right there. She make me say, oh, oh, yeah, oh, thank you, what you mean? I like the way you do that right there, right there. Sweet the hip when you walk and let down your hair, down your hair. I like the way you do that right there, right there. Make your lips when you talk and that make me stir. I like the way you look in them pants and your pants.
Just be you. Okay, so I don't need to change the way I say things, right? Because everyone's saying I say it wrong. That's how I was born. That's right. I'm a Canadian. So I can see a bone in the bed. I know you grown in the bed. 20 years old, you legal. Don't trip off my people, just hop in the regal. I swoop on her like an eagle. Don't change, okay. What if I start laughing like the French do? What if I start saying ho 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 ho? Send it below. Alright, I won't change. Susie, thank you, you're amazing. Thank you. Alright, we might have to start putting on these magic socks, guys. Alright. Those Philippines, they're in here, but they're like, now we gotta make them certain, okay? Cause they're not sure. No, Samantha. Shouldn't you be at work? Hmm? I don't think your boss would want you listening to Cyclone right now. Actually, it's okay. Watch your boss gets up on your desk and starts like, you know? What's popular in the Philippines? Angel Baby. Oh, she's the boss. Wait, she doesn't have a boss? You don't have a boss? Yeah, we need magic songs, guys. Should we do Celine Dion? I feel like Celine Dion's the best way. Best way. Start with Celine. Yeah, this. Yeah, by Usher. You guys want all the songs that like would involve me having to get up, push my chair to the side, go nuts, you know? Everyone's saying, Blackie, no chill night tonight. No, it's a good morning to us. Alright? So get off your chair. Start going wild. You're in Thailand. Have fun with it. Your point. I forget how to dance. I forget. You never knew how to, okay? Can you play some Usher? What do I look like, a DJ? Huh? There were days when the sun was so cool. Aaron. Is it Aaron or Aaron? If we say please. Yeah, I mean, manners definitely help, but no. Yes, you're my DJ. Oh, yeah? Oh, see? Aaron just got here, and he's like, oh, I like this song. Even Nene's like, okay, I'm vibing to this. This is good. Yeah, Aaron just shared the live, told someone else. They're like, come to this live. He's DJ Reed's playing some bangers right now. Oh, yeah. When you touch me like this, and you hold me like that, I just have to admit. This is a Tagalog song? Is it? Wait, the whole time I thought this was in English and it's in Tagalog? Wait, Celine Dion's Filipino? Thank you for tapping, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you so much, Jan Eagle. Jamina, welcome. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but it keeps connecting. It keeps, what's going on with my Wi-Fi here? Because you guys are working, but this isn't working. It keeps disconnecting me. So I'm going to get out of the Wi-Fi and go right back in. Because it's been really doing this a lot. It's annoying. She's Canadian. She is Canadian. Thanks, Celine Dion's from Quebec. But I could be wrong. But yeah, I think she's from Quebec. Is that right, guys? Celine Dion's from Quebec? Quebec. She's French. She's French. Okay. But is she from Quebec, though? Yeah, I think she is. I'm still in Thailand, I'm still here. I'm here all April. Love your hair, thank you Lydia. Yeah, maybe you should tie it back tonight, eh? It's just going wild tonight. Well, should we tie it back? Should we do it? Baby, baby! Reed's man bun's loving it. She's like, that sounds like quite the idea. You don't say so. I brought hair ties. Yeah, we're good. We have everything we need to make this a possibility. We can do this. All right, let me get the hair.